Look at the size of this guy.
Michael, he's like a machine.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Prototype.
Very cocky this early in his career. He actually thinks he's better than everyone in developmental.
Every word is true. And if you don't believe it, he'll happily rewind and tell you again.
Here comes a blue chip talent, Brock Lesnar.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 270 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Lesnar's collegiate accolades are almost too numerous to mention. Multiple amateur titles and a collegiate record of 106 wins only.
Whoa, jump-starting the action.
That is some unsportsmanlike conduct.
Oh, give me a break, Saxton. Referee signals for the battle, and we are finally underway.
These superstars are seeing red right now, gentlemen.
Straight right. Good night. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Catches Prototype. Vicious right forearm. Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you've used to win a no-DQ match?
Well, I've stashed some kendo sticks beforehand. Maybe have a buddy waiting to give me a much-needed hand. Maybe throw Saxton like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no disqualification match. You can do all that and not get dinged. The sky is the limit.
Tonight. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
We'll take things into the ring.
Shoulder tackle. The Prototype is culminating a great game plan now.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
A well-timed shot. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Wielding the sledgehammer, clearly feeling the power that comes with it.
In this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
There's some power behind that punch.
And the Prototype is one step quicker.
Getting carried out. That's a tough spot to be in.
A great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end like this.
Shoulder tackle. Clothesline knockdown. Here we go. Comeback time.
This superstar's on fire. Pace begins to quicken.
Unbelievable. Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Comes back into the ring. Equalizer in hand, and he's just goading his opponent to make the first move.
Let's go. How do you recover from that?
Will it be?
I think so.
And a quick kick out.
I was not expecting that from him at this point.
Short clothesline hits its mark. Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Shoulder tackle.
Ooh, elbow strike. A serious show of confidence from the prototype.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Still got more left in the tank.
Prototype retaliates. Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Point.
Right now, Brock needs to find the forearm that has made him a dominant force.
And did you hear the impact of that?
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Yokes up their opponent.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
Catches prototype. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this. That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Great sequence of offense for the prototype.
The prototype's bringing a little extra tonight.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
He skirts around. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in progress.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Right in the face. My God. He reverses it. Jaw-shattering boot. And this has got to be it. He breaks the pin before a one count.
Right now, I just don't know.
Brock Lesnar has him up. Samoan driver.
Brock, he's going for the pin. This could be it. The cover. What a kick out at two.
You gotta be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing.
And Lesnar is furious right now. Kicking out of that may have been a poor decision. And the prototype able to reverse that.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, man.
It's just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, enough!
Prototype saying, come get some. Hey, I kind of like the sound of that. Oh, using the knee.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Sent into the corner. Serious damage.
Shoulder tackle. Just punched him right in the middle.
Nothing.
Headed up. He's thinking big.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this.
Pushed around. He's likely more aggravated now.
Starving impact.
Oh, there it is.
So ruthless.
This is truly awesome.
Memory's got to be taken over now.
Pure instinct to kick out number three.
And some effective offense.
Landing with the double axe handle.
Climbing to the top rope.
From the top.
What? Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Now Lesnar looking for some momentum.
Brock weathered the storm and wants to hail down thunder of his own. Gotta wonder what he's thinking about when he sets it up here. Getting back into the ring. Ooh, right to the gut.
Military press. Ooh.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Prototype with great awareness.
DDT plants them. Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Oh! Turned that around and planted them.
And this one might be headed ringside. Catches Prototype. He gets back into the ring. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. The Prototype switching to fan mode and is getting the crowd hyped. The Prototype switching to fan mode and is getting the crowd hyped.
Shoulder tackle.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Lands an elbow.
And this
This is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Put in a position now. Great sequence of offense from the prototype.
The prototype's bringing a little extra tonight.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up powerbomb. He must have seen that coming. The beast now is being contained.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarm state.
Boom!
Oh, and each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
From the top!
All the way to the outside!
Just crashing down with high impact!
Oh, colliding with the barricade! Back in the ring now. Prototype going up.
Up high.
Uh-oh.
Good defense.
Off the barricade.
The prototype is culminating a great game plan now.
The prototype's bringing a little extra tonight.
Mention of Gooner Iver.
Prototype saying, come get some.
Hey, I kind of like the sound of that.
Chop block without warning.
Lesnar's showing he's not out of it.
Brock just got tired of being pushed around. He's likely more aggravated now.
Shoulder tackle. Brock here now. Not used to being without the momentum.
But I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Getting carried. I'm sure what they're thinking. An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Great strength being shown here. Tossed into the ring.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Saw that one coming.
Boom! Right to the jaw. You can pick up your date in section 112.
Rock's looking sluggish. Things could be winding down for... The prototype will be appropriately named.
Can Matt finish the beast off?
There's two! Amazing win for the prototype.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, the Prototype!
A big win here after an extremely competitive match.
I am awestruck, gentlemen.
From the top!
Whoa! What a landing!
Caught in a bad position here.